What can I cook up today?
What can I cook up today?
In the days of old, the sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source. But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted. The sorcerers who once healed now only destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave Source hunters are all that stand between Riverlong and the dark power that threatens to destroy it. Wherever Source appears, hunters follow.
rise and shine, Master Source Hunters. The cam wants you up on deck. Hear them calls? Means we're close to shore. I don't ever you go in there, Master Source Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry and out for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the counselor in. Source in a city like Sycile, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain Sir.
God's blessings on you, Hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Sycile. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and drop you off on the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the counselor, you'll have to keep your wits about you. May the luck of the gods be with you both, Source Hunters.
If I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark-dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy.
Is that a corpse? What's it doing here alone?
What, did you expect it to have an entourage?
Stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
As you say, Madam Conduit.
Arise, fair dead. Seize upon our enemies.
will make your blood run cold.
This is the end for you!
Their leader said something about escaping with a stone.
Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine. Can we get inside? Those thieves were more than petty criminals. Their leader gave life to the dead. What stone could they have been so keen on taking? Indeed. For all we know, these dark-dealing thieves may be involved with Councillor Jake's murder.
There's a mine in the middle of our path.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept here.
I've always heard there's typically more to a king's tomb than meets the eye.
It could be a myth, or it could be our lucky day.
Of that door, but I don't imagine our weapons would survive such use for long.
This.
I found something. I've spotted something interesting. I've spotted something interesting.
hear voices downstairs.
The last thing we need is to surprise another angry summoner.
My robes are soaked! You better hope there's no hint of a flame in this place.
I sense enemies nearby.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that. No one can get in here but us and the boss. You don't know that! Those cultists have been poking about for days!
Glory in this death.
A living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead. A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave. The bloodstone defiler, where is it? In life, I toiled to care for these holy grounds. In death, I protect them from profaners and poachers. The legacy of Cycele is mine to preserve. Her traitors are mine to destroy. I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure of the dead. Ha! Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retribution, deceiver. The Bloodstone, deliver it now and I may deign to end you quickly. Run if you like, Defiler. Whichever way you take leads you to the grave.
is at hand.
Death never dies, fool. Death in a thousand forms rules all.
Ha!